So today I'm making a vegetable roast in the oven, and all the ingredients are organic. So now I'm just adding salt, a little thyme, oregano, and a little bit of black pepper. And parsley, dried parsley. And at the end, olive oil. So I'm gonna bake for 25 minutes at 400 Fahrenheit. Stay tuned. Today I prepared the red pepper roast. And came out delicious. And I hope you guys give it a try. Buon appetit.